Hi, thanks for joining us for this week's vlog. We're back in the warehouse right now. We're going to have a look at some new shoes just arrived at Tennis Warehouse. This right here is the Wilson Wildcard 2. So it's an update to Wilson's Wildcard. It's a really nice supple upper right here in the front in the vamp. So no break-in comfort. So you put this shoe on out of the box, go straight out on the court and you're ready to go. Nice support feature around here, cradles the rear of the foot so your ankle is nice and solid. Excellent ventilation on the lateral side and also through the tongue. Nice soft flexible upper, good toe protection right here with that toe bumper and plenty of cushioning in the heel so you've got a nice comfortable ride. Fairly lightweight, kind of a speed type of feel. So great shoe for the club player to tournament level player looking for something that's really nice and comfortable, fairly lightweight and offers a nice cushioned ride. Flagship shoe from New Balance. This is their CT1200. As with a lot of New Balance shoes, they really like to go with a mesh on the upper so you get a nice lightweight feel. Excellent comfort because the mesh is very flexible and supple. And also, you know, you get the added advantage of breathability. Plenty of cushioning around the ankle collar. Nice padded tongue. Really extensive toe bumper here. So you got good protection right here on the medial all the way around to the lateral side of the toe. Nice upper support feature right here for when you're making that lateral cut, and there's also one cradling the inside on the heel region. Really comfortable and cushioned ride with New Balance's new Absorber EX in the heel and an Absorber SBS in the forefoot, so it's a nice cushioned responsive ride and a good offering. Nice update, good cosmetic, a little bit more aggressive than we've seen from New Balance in the past, and that's a nice shoe. Right here we have the Prince MV4. This is a black silver color update to the MV4. So we had the white with the black and orange accents on it previously. Now we've got a really aggressive cosmetic here with the black and silver. Great shoe. We reviewed this shoe, did really well. Offers superb ventilation, a lot of ventilation both down the lateral and medial sides of the shoe. Excellent ventilation through the vamp and tongue. It's got a Goodyear durability guaranteed outsole, precision tube cushioning, nice snug fit, good shoe for someone with a narrow foot or medium width foot. You're going to get a lot of support and nice glove-like fit from that shoe. So if you like to rock the black shoes on the court, great offering right there from Prince. This is a new shoe from Diadora. This is a ladies shoe. This is a Speed Zone shoe, lightweight, speed-oriented shoe, nice flexible upper through the vamp, the V-Flex. Really interesting tongue design. You see that it wraps around the foot, so you get a nice supportive and cushioned fit right here from the tongue, and the tongue's not going to slide around when you play. Excellent toe bumper, so nice durability for the player that toe drags, especially up here on the inside of the toe. And this shoe's going to put you very low to the ground, so you can make that aggressive lateral cut really nice, kind of low to the ground performance speed feel, and a nice clean cosmetic there from Diadora. Another new color, this one in the women's triple break pump from Reebok. Has the adjustable pump system like the other colors we've looked at in previous vlogs. Excellent ventilation through the upper and through the tongue. Lots of toe durability. This outsole grip on any court surface, nice and open, so you're gonna get good hard court and good soft court traction if you play on the clay or what have you. Really nice feature, the pump inflates as you walk. So as you set it to a predetermined setting, and then as you walk, the bladder is inside the shoe. So as you walk, the pressure of your foot hitting the ground inflates the pump, and then it wraps, fills a air bladder that wraps all the way around the heel and into the midfoot of your shoe for a nice customizable and supportive fit. Okay, let's take a look at some bags. The Head Tour 2007 bag line just arrived at Tennis Warehouse. It's got nice orange accents here on the piping and then also on the quick grab handle and then the adjustable backpack straps. Orange is Head's new corporate color, so they're featuring it on quite a few of their new products. This is a great bag. This is the 6-pack, it's a combi bag, so you've got large main racket compartment which has Head's climate control technology, so it's lined with a thermoprotected lining so that you leave the racket bag in the back of your car on a really hot day, your rackets aren't going to get too hot and bothered in there. So on a hot day, also when you're on the court, you know, the temperature can get really hot with the reflection from the court and then the heat coming from overhead. So this will keep your rackets nice and protected in hot conditions. It's got a couple of large accessory pockets here. Ideal if you want to keep wet goods, you know, separate from, so you've got your dirty shirt, you throw that in here and it keeps it separate from the clean gear you got over here. It's vented with some mesh, so not only do those wet goods breathe, but also the handles on your racket, if they get damp, they can breathe right here. Also in that bag line, there's a backpack, a larger racket bag, which will carry 8 to 10 rackets, a club bag, which is a great accompaniment to a racket bag or when you're going to the gym, a travel bag, and then the largest one, the travel bag with wheels. Really popular feature, a lot of bag lines we're seeing with that large wheelie bag for the tournament travel, the guy who's really going to hit the road, play a series of tournaments. Last week we featured Kanaiser rackets, and here we have the 9-pack from the Kanaiser bag range. Really large bags, got three racket compartments, so you know you go 3, 3, and 3. Nice sturdy carry straps, a carry handle on the top, and then it's got backpack straps featuring the Kneisel logo on the base. Also, right below the backpack straps, we have two internally expandable pockets, perfect for wet or dry storage. Nice bag. Also available in this bag line is a smaller 6-pack, plenty of room in that one too. And then a large tournament bag, and then also one of those really big travel bags with wheels and a nice slide-up handle. Two new bags to the Fisher Magnetic Speed Red bag line. This is the largest of the two. This one is one of those bags with the wheels on it. So you got a lot of room, a lot of potential storage in here. You've got a nice soft grab handle and then also an extendable metal handle right there, and then the wheels at the base, which both these other bag lines also feature. There's a slightly smaller version of this, which you throw over your shoulder. But really nice update from Fisher. So for the traveling player, you can get large luggage to also match his racket bag, backpack, and what have you.